New details tonight. USW President Frank Papini tells us the SOAR meeting scheduled for Wednesday at the Martins Ferry Union Hall has been canceled. The USW district director has also closed all union halls in the district effective today. Stay with 7 News and our website, WTRF.com, for updates.